and then there was one. Number 4 Oklahoma saw its college football playoff hopes all but eliminated as the previously unbeaten Sooners were upset by No. 8 Baylor 27-14. The win by the Bears leaves number 1 Georgia as the lone Power 5 school without a loss and could potentially open the door for number 3 Cincinnati to become the first ever Group of 5 team to reach the playoff. Oklahoma's loss was the culmination of several close wins that cast doubt on its ability to navigate the Big 12 with the toughest games on the schedule in the final 3 weeks. Things had improved with the switch to freshman Caleb Williams at quarterback, though his one previous road start was a shaky effort against one-win Kansas that wasn't decided until the final minutes. A week off before the trip to Waco gave OU time to prepare, but the effort was again frustrating for a team that had harbored playoff hopes. Baylor dominated on both lines of scrimmage. Williams again struggled away from home with 2 interceptions and several imperfect throws that stalled drives. The Sooners ranked 5th in the country in scoring at nearly 43 points per game, but managed just 7 until Williams was pulled late in the third quarter. By that point, Baylor led 10-7 and it was up to Spencer Rattler to lead a comeback. He didn't fare much better and went without a first down on his initial series. Bears running back Abram Smith then ran 75 yards on the first play of the fourth quarter to set up a touchdown run by quarterback Gerry Bohanon to make the lead 10. He scored on another run with 4 minutes left to secure the win. Williams eventually returned for OU and led a late fourth quarter scoring drive, but by then it was too little too late for the Sooners.